when I was a little girl. My understanding of revenge was as simple as the Sunday school proverbs it hid behind. Neat little morality slogans like, do unto others, and two wrongs don't make a right. But two wrongs can never make a right. Because two wrongs can never equal each other. For the truly wronged, real satisfaction can only be found in one of two places. Absolute forgiveness, or mortal vindication. This is not a story about forgiveness.